Now we have already done till question number 6 of exercise 2B. Now we continue of exercise 2B from question number 7. What is question number 7? Test the divisibility of the following numbers by 8. Part 4, 901674. What is the rule of 8? The rule of 8 is the number formed by hundreds, tens and ones digit is 674, which is not divisible by 8. Therefore, 901674 is not divisible by 8. Fifth part, 136976. The number formed by the hundreds, tens and ones digit is 976, which is divisible by 8. Therefore, 136976 is divisible by 8. Now we are moving to sixth part, 1790184. Again, the number formed by the hundreds, tens and ones digits is 184, which is divisible by 8. Therefore, 1790184 is divisible by 8. Now we are moving to question number 8. Test the divisibility of the following numbers by 9. Part 4, 257106. What is the rule of 9? Sum of its digits is equal to 2 plus 5 plus 7 plus 1 plus 0 plus 6 is equal to 21, which is not divisible by 9. Therefore, 257106 is not divisible by 9. Fifth part, 647514. What is the rule of 9? Sum of digits should be divisible by 9. So, 6 plus 4 plus 7 plus 5 plus 1 plus 4 is equal to 27, which is divisible by 9. Therefore, 647514 is divisible by 9. Now, sixth part, 326999. Sum of its digits, 3 plus 2 plus 6 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 is equal to 38, which is not divisible by 9. Therefore, 326999 is not divisible by 9. Next question number 9. Test the divisibility of the following numbers by 10. What is the rule of 10? That part 1, 5790, if its ones digit is 0. Therefore, 5790 is divisible by 10. Now 63215 and 55555, as they are second and third part, these two last two numbers is not divisible by 10, as its one digit is not 0. Now we are moving to question number 10. Test the divisibility by 11. Part 4, 137269. What is the rule of 11? Sum of its digit in odd places, that will be 9 plus 2 plus 3 is equals to 14. Sum of its digits in even places will be 6 plus 7 plus 1, that is 14. Difference of the two sums will be 14 minus 14 will be 0. Therefore, 137269 is divisible by 11. Now, fifth part, 901351. Sum of its digit in odd places will be 1 plus 3 plus 0 is equals to 4. Sum of its digit in even places will be 5 plus 1 plus 9 is equal to 15. Difference of the two sums will be 15 minus 4 is equals to 11. If the difference is 11 or 0, then the number is divisible by 11, which is divisible by 11. Therefore, 901351 is divisible by 11. We are moving to sixth part, 8790322. Sum of its digits in odd places will be 2 plus 3 plus 9 plus 8 is equals to 22. Sum of its digits in even places will be 2 plus 0 plus 7 is equals to 9. Difference of the two sums will be 22 minus 9, which is 13. Therefore, 13 is not divisible by 11. Therefore, 8790322 is not divisible by 11. Now we are moving to question number 11. Replace star by the smallest number to make it divisible by 3. Part 4, 62 star 35. What is the rule of 3? Sum of its digit should be divisible by 3. Sum of its digit is equals to sum of its digit is equals to 5 plus 3 plus star plus 2 plus 6 is equals to 16 plus star If star is equals to 0, then we'll get 16 plus 0 is equal to 16, which is not divisible. If star is equals to 1, then 16 plus 1 is equals to 17. Again, it is not divisible. If star is equals to 2, then 16 plus 2 is equals to 18, which is divisible. Therefore, smallest number should be equals to 2. Now we are moving to fifth part, 2, 3, 4, star, 1, 7. Sum of its digits will be 7 plus 1 plus star plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 is equals to 17 plus star. Therefore, star is equals to 1 is equals to 17 plus 1 is equals to 18, which is divisible. Therefore, smallest number in place of star is equals to 1. Next, sixth part, 6 star 1054. Sum of its digit will be 6 plus star plus 1 plus 0 plus 5 plus 4 is equals to 16 plus star. Therefore, star is equals to 2, 16 plus 2, 18, which is divisible by 2. Therefore, smallest number is equals to 2. Question number 12. Replace star by the smallest number to make it divisible by 9. Part 4, 9, 1, star, 6, 7. Again, the rule of 9 is sum of its digit should be 9 plus 1 plus star plus 6 plus 7 is equals to 23 plus star. If star is equals to 0, 23 plus 0, 23 not divisible by 9. If star is equals to 1, then 23 plus 1, 24 again not divisible. If star is equals to 2, 23 plus 2, 25 again not divisible. If star is equals to 3, 23 plus 3 is equal to 26, not divisible. If star is equals to 4, 23 plus 4 is equal to 27, which is divisible. Therefore, smallest number should be equals to 4. Now, fifth part, 6, 6, 7, 8, star 1. Sum of its digit will be 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus star plus 1. Is equals to 28 plus star. If star is equals to 8, it should be 28 plus 8 will be 36, which is divisible. Therefore, smallest number should be equals to 8. Now, next six part, 8, 3, 5, star, 8, 6. Sum of its digit will be 8 plus 3 plus 5 plus star plus 8 plus 6 is equals to 30 plus star. If star is equals to 6, it will be 30 plus 6, that is 36, which is divisible by 9. Therefore, smallest number should be equals to 6. Now, we are moving to question number 13. Replace star by the smallest number to make it divisible by 11. Part 4, 4, 6, 7, star, 9, 1. Part 4, 4, 6, 7, star, 9, 1. What is the rule of 11? Sum of its digits in odd places, 1 plus star plus 6 is equal to 7 plus star. Sum of its digits in even places will be 9 plus 7 plus 4 is equal to 20. Difference of the two sums is equal to 20 is equal to 7 plus star. So in place of star, we will keep 2 so that the difference should be equal to 11. Now part 5. 1, 7, 2, 3, star, 4. Sum of its digit in odd places will be 4 plus 3 plus 7, 14. Sum of its digits in even places will be star plus 2 plus 1 is equals to 3 plus star. Therefore, difference of the two sums will be 4 is equals to 14 is equals to 3 plus star. So, star should be equals to 0. Why? Because 14 minus 3 should be equals to 11. Now, 6 part, 9 star 8 0 7 0. Sum of 6 part, 9 star 8 0 7 1. Sum of its digits in odd places will be 1 plus 0 plus star will be 1 plus star. Sum of its digit in even places will be 7 plus 8 plus 9 will be 24. Difference of the two sums, therefore 24 is equals to 1 plus star. Star is equals to 1 because 24 minus 2 will be 22, that is a multiple of 11. Bolna shuru karu. To find prime numbers between 100 and 200, we know that 15 into 15 is equals to 225. Rule, examine whether the given number is divisible by any prime numbers less than 15. If yes, then it is not prime, otherwise it is prime. Which, question number 15, which of the following are prime numbers? Part 4, 1, 7, 9. Test the divisibility of 1, 7, 9 by each one of the prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13. Taking one by one, we find that 179 is divisible by none of them. So 179 is a prime number. Now part 5, 217. We know that 20 into 20 is equals to 400. Test the divisibility of 217 by each one of the prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. Taking one by one, we find that 217 is divisible by 7, so 217 is not a prime number. Part 6, 277. Test the divisibility of 277 by each of the prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, 17, 19. Taking one by one, we find that 277 is divisible by none of them. So 277 is a prime number. Seventh part, 331. Test the divisibility of 331 by each of the prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7. 11, 13, 17, 19, taking one by one. We find that 331 is divisible by none of them. So 331 is a prime number. These questions are homework from exercise 2B. Thank you.